breaking down. Kerry getting moving now as Jack O'Shea has it. A dangerous ball to Eoin Liston, and it's another goal! Another goal to Kerry. Eoin Liston, the scorer. And there's no argument, no doubt, no nothing about that one. There's Jack O'Shea into Eoin Liston, who's inside his man, and he pounded it into the net, and Kerry leads by the score of 12 points to 7. That is 3-3 to 7 points. Outfielding everybody, the ball back into Liston, and it's another goal! Another goal for Eoin Liston, and Kerry are on the highway. Here's the ball. Eoin Liston passes it up to the wing, back it comes again. Eoin blasts it to the net, and Paddy Cullen is left stranded without an
ball.
Racing up the wing. He's gone up to the right corner. Robbie Kelleher is after him. That's John Egan,